One, two, three, four, five people. Do you have your homework?
Test.
Yes, it will be.
Okay, who wants to go first? You ready? First one. Plumber. Next. Ready?
Try to think carefully.
Footballer.
F-O-O-T-B-A-L-L-E-R.
One. Lawyer. Remember yesterday I told you if you couldn't do it today, what happens? Extra homework goes up to 4. You gotta try harder. Some of those I keep doing 6. Everybody else? 4 times. Learn. When you're writing the spellings, learn them too. Alright. Last time we had questions about what your mother and father do tonight. We're going to ask the question again. What was the question? What? Up. Have you ever gone to work with your mother and father? things work before with your mother or father? Okay, hands down. Any of your mothers or fathers vets? Anybody have a vet, a mother or father? Today, we're going to read about somebody who goes to work with their mother. Her mother is a vet. Remember, not wet, I say wet, what is it?
Vet.
Vet. What do vets do? What do vets do?
They
take care of animals. What animals will they take care of?
Dogs.
Elephants too. Vets take care of every animal. Every animal in the world needs to be taken care of by a vet. So usually, if people have a pet, if they have a cat or a dog and they're sick, they will take the cat or dog to the
vet.
But how about a farmer? If a farmer has a big cow and the cow is sick, or maybe the cow is having a baby, can the farmer pick up the cow and take the cow to the vet? So what do they do? Very good. The vet goes to the farmer to help out. We're going to read about this today, so I need everybody to take out your textbooks. Oh no, your workbooks, all right? Workbooks, and open to page 35. Workbook, page 35 in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, at the top of the page it says, Jean writes in her diary about a day she spent with her listen, does Jean's mother work indoors or outdoors and why? What is indoors? What is it? Indoors, Ben? Or it's inside where we have a roof and we have walls. What's outdoors? Or outside. How many paragraphs are in this?
Four.
When I count to three, I need everybody to read the first paragraph. Anybody not reading? Bye-bye. Are you ready?
Yes.
Begin with my mother in 1, 2, 3.
My mother is a
vet. Wait a minute. My mother is a
vet.
Continue. Begin with the first in 1, 2, 3.
The first
this is, if somebody is sick and they're in hospital, this is what we call them. What do you think? Your clue? Can you guess? Come on, quiet. What do you think? Anybody? Not pad thai. What? No. This one, it sounds like in the middle of the word, it sounds like shh. So what do you think? What is it? Okay, Mac, very good. We have the N and the T on this one too, so patient.
Patient.
People can be patients. When the doctor takes care of them, they are patients in hospital. But also, sick animals can be patients too. All right, start again. Begin with the first patient in 1, 2, 3.
The first patient was a man with a broken leg. She would have landed on his leg, so that it could not move in. Then she looked at him. Is it to keep us warm? No. So why do we put them? They put them on to support, so we cannot move as much. If we're hurt, and we move a lot, it will hurt more. So a bandage will help. So the first patient was a cat with a broken leg. The second patient, what animal was it?
Parrot.
What was wrong with the parrot? What's the problem?
It did not want to eat.
It did not want to eat. If the parrot does not eat for a long time, what will happen? So it's very important to cure the parrot. Next paragraph, paragraph number 3. Everybody read, begin with. Many people in 1, 2, 3.
Many people in always has two pets, a cat and a parrot? Only two pets? No. How many were there? Many. Usually they see them quickly. And when they came there, her mother helped them. And she also told them how to do what? What is it?
Take care.
So when they take them home, how can they get the parrot to eat? What can the cat do? Can the cat walk on the ground? So things that are good to do and things that they should not do. The last paragraph is about the farm. This one, she goes with her mother to see animals on her farm. Read the last paragraph. Begin with after lunch in 1, 2, 3. Do they just put their hand on the cow?
No.
So what do they use? Looks like this. What is it? Does anybody know in English? This is a thermometer.
Thermometer.
Have you ever used a thermometer?
Yes.
here?
No.
So where can we put thermometers? We can put them under our arm or in our mouth to check the temperature. So they check the temperature, then they try to make the cow stand up. How? What did they do?
Push and pull.
Did it work? Did the cow stand up?
No.
No. Still didn't want to stand up. So then the mother decided to give the cow some
medicine.
What's medicine?
Yeah.
And after she gave the cow the medicine, what did the cow do? It stood up and
walked
away in the farm. Turn to page 36, please. On page 36, we have 10 questions. No pencils, we're going to talk about these first. The first question, when I count to three, everybody read. Begin with what's, or what is, in one, two, three.
What is Jane's mother's job?
What is Jane's mother's job? So the easy answer to this, her job is a? Sentence. If we want to write a full sentence, what would we write?
Wait.
One more time. Very good. Jane's mother, not my mother. My mother. Then Jane's mother is a
witch.
Next one. Question two. Everybody read, begin with act in one, two, three.
And what time is Jane's mother's at work?
Who can answer this one in a full sentence?
Jane's mother's at work in 8 o'clock.
Almost. There's two things we need to change. We need to change start. What's the past tense of start?
Started.
Very good. So Jane's mother started work in 8 o'clock?
At.
So Jane's mother started work at 8 o'clock. Good job. Question three. Everybody read. Begin with which in one, two, three.
Which animal is
this one, we need to change the verb to the past tense. So we need to change see, past tense, Ben?
Saw.
Who can give me?
Jane's mother saw a cat.
Very good. Jane's mother saw a cat. Number five. Everyone read the question. Oh, number four, sorry. Number four. Begin with what in what? Two, three.
What was wrong with the pet parrot?
What was wrong with the pet parrot?
Pet parrot.
We need to put another word in. The pet parrot not eat food. What is
was.
Not was, not us?
No.
No? No. Past tense?
Past tense.
And wait.
That's all.
What is it? No. The pet parrot, not eat food. Not eat. Not can.
Past tense, it was past all.
This one should be the pet parrot. Anybody?
Would.
Very good. The pet parrot would not eat food. Next one, question five. Everybody read the question. Begin with how long in one, two, three.
How long is the cat and the parrot?
stay there for 1 year? No. Did they stay there for 5 days? No. So how long did they stay there? Can anybody remember? All right. Turn your page back and look quickly through this. See if you can find the information. How long did they stay in the prison? A day and a night, so we can say
one day.
How can we put this in a sentence? The cat and the parrot. This one, it's a long sentence. So what can we change? The cat and the parrot being there.
Yeah.
No, just one word. We can change.
The cat and the parrot.
What is it? They. Very good. So they. They. Very good. They stayed at the clinic for
1 day.
Next question. Question number 6. Everybody read. Begin with how did in 1, 2, 3.
How did she?
It's not about the pets, not the cat, not the parrot. It's about the pet owners. So how did she help the pet owners? Anybody? Did she give them coffee? So how did she help them? Turn your pages back quickly, look through the text. See if you can find the answer. We can see the word owners in green. Can you see the word in green?
Yes.
Read around this word.
She gave them a medicine.
Did she give the owners medicine? No. She didn't give the owners medicine. So what do you think? What is it? Very good. She told them how to do what? How to, what is it?
Take care.
She told them how to take care of their pets. Next one. Question number 7. Beginning with why. Everybody read. Begin with why in 1, 2, 3.
Why is a farmer?
Can anyone help?
Oh, Okay, we can make this sentence smaller. So instead of the mother, what's a word we can use instead of the mother? She. Past tense of taken. Cool. So she took the cow's temperature. She took the cow's temperature. Three more. Number eight. Begin with what did. Oh, number nine, sorry. How did. One, two, three.
How did she kill her mother?
So remember, there were three people in the field with the cow. We had Jean, her mother, and the farmer. How did Jean help her mother with the cow? Full sentence? Again, we can change Jane to what?
She.
And then put a verb, so she. She. What is it? Past tense of pulled and pulled. She pulled the cow. And the last sentence, last question, number 10, begin with why in 1, 2, 3.
Why do you need the cow locked up in the field?
So when they finished, the cow got up and it started walking. But why? Why do you think the cow did this? Remember, this is about you, your ideas. There's no answer that's right, there's no answer that's wrong. What do you think? Come on, I need some more ideas. Ideas? Anybody gonna give ideas?
No.
Took the temperature. After the mother took the temperature, did the cow get up and walk? No, it was after this. So with this one, remember, she got the cow's mouth and she, what did she do? Open. And then she got a bottle of medicine and gave the cow. So how do you think the cow felt? How did the cow feel? Sad. Good. So imagine if somebody came over to you and they opened your mouth and put in medicine. How would you feel? What is it? Surprised. I think the cow was surprised. So with this one, I think the cow was. Everybody, take out your pencils. And you have 9 minutes for these questions. Any questions you don't finish will be for homework. If you have any questions, raise your hands and come. Remember, full sentences for all of your answers, not just one word.
Full sentences. แล้วขึ้นต้นประโยคคำตอบให้เป็นเนื้อเชื้อตัวใหญ่ในมือประเภทต่อไปแล้วประธานของประโยคตัวแรกให้เขียนตัวอักษรใหญ่ตัวประโยคอย่าลืมเลยนะ
Don't forget to use capital letters at the beginning of all of your sentences.
ก็ใช้คำชื่อเข้าไปเลย Jeans
Remember when you're answering the question do not write my mother do not write I write down Jean or she or Jean's mother
อย่าลืมเรื่อง past tense หรือปริยาช่วงที่สองด้วย And her mother job here, and her mother job
Maybe we'll record next week.
So you got-
การฝึก reading story practice เรื่องอะไรนะโอเคเป็น G stay with aware ฟังคำถามได้ไหม
ได้
ถ้าอ่านได้เข้าใจรู้เรื่องก็ตอบได้ How many questions
10
10 10 Class
Yes
Homework for todayIf you're not finished the questions, finish all 10. I will check. And also the 5 people whose names are on the board, extra homework and learn your vocabulary too. Today was not good again. You have to do better next time, okay? For today, does anybody have any questions? Okay, you can finish up and I'll see you again.
Stand up, please.